गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई वेलकम टू ऑल। लेट अस स्टार्ट साइंस वर्चुअल क्लासेस। नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर 11, आवर सोलर सिस्टम। व्हाट इज ए सोलर सिस्टम? वी ऑलरेडी नो दैट वी आर लिविंग ऑन द प्लैनेट अर्थ एंड Our Earth is one of the 8 known planet and is a member of the large family in space. So, the Sun, its planet and all the objects moving around them collectively are called solar system. The solar system is entirely dependent on the Sun, and only one which is the self-luminous means that which has its own light. Rest of the planets reflect the light received from the sun. So, solar system is the family of the sun and its 8 planets are known as solar system. Now, first of all, we discuss the sun. Sun is the central part of the solar system. It is a huge sphere of very hot gases, and we think of it as a ball of fire. I have already told that it produces light of its own because it is a luminous body. It is the heaviest among the solar system. It's a ball of the hot burning gases and it is the nearest star to the earth. The light from the sun takes approximately 8 minutes to reach Earth. It is the source of all energy of life on Earth, because we call the energy receiving from the sun that is the solar energy, and the Earth receives almost all of its energy from the sun because sun is the huge source of energy. And it gives out energy in the form of heat and light. The sun is essential for growth and maintenance of all form of the life on the earth. All living beings, whether plants and animals, depend on the sun for their food. About the 3/4 of the sun mass consists of the hydrogen, while the rest is most of helium. On the sun surface, there are the dark patches known as sunspots, and these are patches of the gas that look dark since they are cooler than their surroundings. We use solar energy in many ways. Solar cooker and solar geyser are used for cooking food and getting hot water in our homes. Solar energy is also have the solar cell that work through the solar energy, and these are used in a device like the calculator and wrist watches. They are also used in man-made satellites and the space vehicles. They are also provide the electricity in many remote areas. Solar energy, a partial list of the solar applications including space heating and cooling through the solar architectures, potable water, distillations, daylighting, solar hot water, solar cooking and the high temperature process heat in the industrial purpose. To harvest the solar energy, the most common way is to use the solar panels. So, thank you so much students. It is the discussion of the sun in our solar system topic, and tomorrow we will meet again a new topic.